Dear children, good morning to all. Today I am going to teach counting fives and counting tens. Okay, let us see the counting fives. Counting fives means you want to add five to each number. First, you want to start with five. Okay, if you add five to that number, we got 10, right? Okay, so we want to add like this, we get remaining numbers. Shall we see now? Okay, first we want to write 5. Okay, then you add 5. 5 plus 5, what will come here? Yes, 10. 5 plus 5, 10. Okay, from this 10, you want to add another one more 5. Yes, 10 plus 5, 15. What will come here? 15. Okay, if you want to add another one more 5. 15 plus 5, what will come here? Yes, 20. Okay, you want to add another one more 5 with 20. What number will come here? Yes, 25. So 25 plus 5, what will come here? Yes, 30. 30 plus 5, what will come here? For 35. Okay, 35 plus 5, what will come here? Yes, 40. 40 plus 5, what will come here? 45. 45 plus 5, okay, what will come here? Yes, 50. 50 plus 5, what will come here? 55. 55 plus 5, what number will come here? Yes, 60. 60 plus 5, what will come here? 65. Okay, 65 plus 5, what will come here? 70. 70 plus 5, what will come here? 75. 75 plus 5, what will come here? Yes, 80. 80 plus 5, what will come here? 85. 85 plus 5, what will come here, Kutis? Yes, 90. 90 plus 5, what will come here? 95. Okay. 95 plus 5, what will come here, Kutis? Yes, 100. Okay, these are the counting fives. Let us see again. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, then 100. Okay, goodies, are you understand about counting fives? Okay, let us see the counting tens. Counting tens also very easy. How? Let us see now. Counting tens means first you want to add 10 to each numbers. Okay, first you want to start 10. If you add 10 to that number, we got what? Yes, 20. We got 20. So we want to add like this, we get remaining numbers. Shall we see now? Okay, first you want to write 10. 10 plus 10, what will come here, Kuti? Yes, 20. 10 plus 10, 20. Okay, if you add 10 here, 20 plus 10, 30. Good. 30 plus 10, what will come here? Yes, 40. 40 plus 10, what will come here? Yes, 50. 50 plus 10, what will come here? 60. 60 plus 10, what will come here, Kutis? 70. 70 plus 10, what will come here? 80. 80 plus 10, what will come here? 90. 90 plus 10, what will come here? 100. Let us see again. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. These are the counting tens. Okay, cuties, are you understand about counting fives and counting tens? Okay, you also practice like this in your home. Thank you.